Now it's time. You guys voted, you get what you voted for. Kinda wonder what will happen, to be honest. I've actually forgotten where we left off. Ah. Fuck. Why did I send that? I've just sent the wrong thing. I did not want to send that. Please tell me that did not actually appear. That was like for work shit. Anyway, that's what I want to send. That was like work shit that I just sent. Sent the wrong thing. Like, oops. Okay, let's start organizing some stuff. Anyway, let's get into it so that we can get it done and out the way. Let's see what will happen. Because I think when we left it, they were burning my house down, assholes.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
Bitch for leaving me. Why did you leave me, woman?
What did you do?
That was me getting rid of Lady Arkham's drugs. The innocent people. I did what I had to do. I had to make the choice about what sacrifices to make.
Oh, you psycho! No, you can do.
Oh, I enjoyed that bit.
But Lady Arkham's plans are already in motion.
I enjoyed that part. Gonna happen.
The city is still reeling from an explosion Mayor Harvey Dent set off that obliterated an entire city block and killed innocents. When questioned about his extreme measures, Mayor Dent said he'll use any force necessary to take down the Children of Arkham.
Oh,
give up your badge and we'll let you live.
Meanwhile, his opponents are routinely silenced. The latest to speak out is Police Commissioner Grogan. He called Dent a murderer and a terrorist and demanded his immediate resignation. In response, Dent's enforcers attempted to arrest Grogan, sparking violence inside the precinct. These are dark days in Gotham. Our mayor promised us a better city, but delivers only more violence. How long do we let this Two-Face stay in power? How long can we...
Oh, they're actually calling him Two-Face now.
Hey, you can't do this! Shake, let me go! Hey, stop!
Time's up! You should have known better, Gordon! Now we nail your tongue to the precinct door by order of City Hall.
Just try
Eesh.
Me. You punks.
Yes. bat to the rescue. Let's go play. Oh.
Just in time, Batman. Mayor Dent's lost his goddamn mind. His enforcers have overrun the city. Apparently, our new mayor doesn't care much for dissent. He's ordered a purge of every honest cop we have left.
Dent is a maniac, and he needs to be stopped before he tears this city apart.
Yeah, don't let me get in your way.
Oh, God.
Come on. The commissioner's still down there.
Pull that goddamn shotgun. I'm just like, oh, really? Am I ever really gonna do this? Hi, Frostblade. How you doing? Fortnite in real life. Really? Really? You bringing Fortnite into this? Why? Why?
Sure you're up for this?
I have to be.
You know what? What?
Follow my lead.
Why, bitch? Play a game. Don't try and shoot me, dumbass. I don't want to have to do this, but...
The commissioner.
But what?
They can't hold out much longer.
Come on. Nyong. Naruto run. Oh, fuck. Frost has been watching Disney. Surprise, motherfucker! Bam! Smoke bomb! Okay, Frost, we get it. You can stop now. Surprise, motherfucker! Why are these guys still trying? When you think by now, it was up. I had to finish my song. That's fine. No! Blood came flying at you.
Stop, Dent!
Everybody stay hydrated. Hey, British, how
the
you doing?
Is he? God damn it! No. Not you two.
He died a hero, giving his life for Gotham. I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Now This is not your fault. It's a bastard, Dent.
Yep,
Krogan,
I know that, bud.
A good man. A family man.
Lieutenant Gordon! Gordon, come in!
Sergeant Kelly, report!
It's the mayor! At Wayne Manor, he's got hostages. And he's killing them one by one until Bruce Wayne shows. He says... Cops show up, he'll kill another. Batman shows up. He'll kill them all.
Kelly, get out of there.
Sir, I'm...
I'll let the coin decide.
Kelly! Kelly!
Oh, no.
Damn it!
Get yourself to a hospital, Lieutenant. Alfred, are you safe?
Yes. I'm barricaded in the Batcave. I heard gunshots, but then Harvey's men disabled the cameras.
I have to face Harvey as Bruce Wayne. Otherwise, he'll just keep killing people.
What is wrong with this man?
Going as Bruce could be an advantage. Even without the suit, you're a formidable opponent.
I know the old Harvey is still.
We can reach
somewhere.
Old Harvey.
If anyone
old Gordy is
him,
on our side. Yeah,
you.
I made him on
I'll
my
be
side.
Standing by if you need me.
It's time to end this, Harvey. Once and for all.
Harvey, you sick, sick bastard. I think it's time we pay you a visit. Toot-toot. 1 year ago. Oh, memory lane.
I want to save for Gotham. A Gotham where working people can raise their families. A fear of being robbed or stabbed or worse. I know I can make the city better.
Push him out the window.
If only I...
Okay, I'll back you.
Come on, Bruce. That joke is in poor taste.
I'm serious, Harvey. I'll fund your campaign completely. I've lived in Gotham my whole life. And I've never seen an official I can believe in. Until you.
Thank you, Bruce. I promise, I will not let you down.
Mm-mm, never even crossed my mind. The only real question is, this election or next?
We'll let the coin decide.
Oh, he's in the exact same pot.
Lucky. But someone has to die. Are you volunteering, Deborah?
Harvey!
Wayne! About damn time!
I actually watched the scene with what happens if you go and get the... Like, if you go
Sniper
and get
Stila,
Catwoman...
Get the drones online.
If you go and get Catwoman instead of Harvey when he's about to throw the lamp on him, then he gets the Two-Face on him, which is pretty good.
Burn down your home!
I came to help my friend, Harvey.
I don't want your help. I want you dead!
That is the sickness talking.
See, if I had went and saved Catwoman instead of saving him as Batman, the lamp would have hit him.
Wait.
And as it hit him,
what am I saying?
He would have seen the scar appear on his face. But because...
I can't.
But because I didn't,
Bruce,
I went and saved him. He just has a normal face.
And now look at me.
So he kept him looking good.
I can't stop him.
I've known you a long time, Harvey. You are stronger than your demons.
I could always count on your friendship, Bruce. Until what happened with Selina.
This city needs to be purged of people like you. All of you! Traitors, terrorists, cops who don't take their mayor's orders!
Harvey, don't!
This is the only way to clean up this cesspool!
Fucking sick bastard.
No, please!
This is what happens to people who cross me, Wayne.
If only you could see yourself, Harvey. Would you want this to be your legacy?
My legacy will be destroying the children of Arkham!
Two-Face is only cool because of his scar. I know, and we didn't let him get it.
Nothing more.
You're right. This isn't me.
Go. Go. Get away!
I would let them all go, but... It's not up to me. Deborah, my not-so-faithful assistant.
You've been feeding my enemies info since the start!
I swear I...
Beg all you want, but it's not up to me. Your life, his life, even my life. They all hinge on...
Listen to what she's saying, Harvey!
Our people will lie through their teeth for a stay of execution.
She didn't betray you.
Oh, God. What did I do? What?
My
what
new
did he
boxing
make me
gloves
do?
Came today. Ooh.
Ow, Bruce!
Stay back!
Oh, God, please don't.
Harvey, no more.
More?
I'm just getting started. This is the only way to keep people in line.
Harvey, no! This is not who you are.
You once said you wanted a better Gotham. Is this what you had in mind?
Oh, I wanted so much for this city, Bruce, but I failed. We were good friends once, Bruce. I'm glad you're here. At the end. Maybe you can remember me the way I was before. Before him. Bruce, I need the result.
Drop the damn coin!
Without the coin, I can't... I can't...
Make your own call.
Bruce, please, I don't know what to... I can't decide.
My coin now, bitch.
It's too much. It's too much, I can't...
It's my glove, my coin now, bitch.
A safer Gotham, Harvey. Just like you want it.
Oop. Well, at least we stopped Harvey.
It's all over for me. You should have let me pull the trigger.
Done
me and all of Gotham a favor.
I still have hope for you, Harvey. You'll have the best doctors.
Yeah. Sure, Bruce. They can't stop him. No one can stop him.
Mr. Wayne. I owe you so much. You're a hero. And I'm gonna make sure all of Gotham knows it.
You should be rotting in Arkham!
Oh, shit.
Lady Arkham hasn't forgotten you. Everything you love will burn.
Okay. It seems like it's going to be one intense episode. Realize I clicked the wrong game.
Your usual tea and the entire
pantry, I'm gonna try and make progress with my crush
didn't
over
survive
the next
the fire. Ooh. This is from my own personal supply.
Thanks, Alfred. We're not the only ones that took a hit while Mayor Dent was in power.
Well, at least you've ensured Harvey won't be hurting anyone else. Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment.
Aw, Frost is leaving us, guys.
Always... letting you down.
Not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
But I have. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something all those years ago. This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes.
If I'd helped her... If I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham...
He's not to blame.
For what happened, Alfred. You did the best you
I'm
could
not going to August
for...
Okay, then.
And it
Frost isn't leaving us yet, guys.
I am today.
I... Thank you, Bruce.
But our work isn't done. The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicki Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Question is, I don't know which one. Don't celebrate too soon. No!
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's see what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing? Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
That's not... Unless... Hold on. What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicki is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for. Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait, what's this? He also erased something from Vicki's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the Bat Computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
That she's insane?
Well, no surprise here. Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
That's what you thought about mine, shall
we? Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in... sociology?
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
That's better.
Financial.
Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
Okay, what about Rickwood? Oh, we've already done that, okay.
Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of... tourist attraction.
He was going to call it...
Why?
Falcone Island.
What a bastard. He is sick.
We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
But the question is, what is her next move? That's the question. Why don't you let me keep going into records if there's nothing there?
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette. And not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
She's a liar. Lying scumbag.
The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
That is true, but I still don't trust her. Her next move is her stealing every Jaffa cake. That'd be kind of funny, yes.
The children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore.
Let's have a look up here.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on a twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her. Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to... There. No more holes. She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father. Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, post to conspiracy forums. All to find...
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her. Speaking of...
Is it Lady Arkham?
No, it's one of Lucius's prototypes. On the move.
What? But Lucius locked everything away.
Well, he needed a better lock.
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her? After all that you two...
Alfred.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
I don't know.
I suppose there is no honor amongst thieves.
Computer visual. The prototype she stole. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Ms. Kyle's hands. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
We need to go and get
Alfred,
her.
Let Lucius
know. We
all
know love Alfred. Yes, we do.
I'm going to get some answers from Selina.
I feel like she stole the bike just to get out of it.
wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits, at least.
You should know by now not to underestimate me.
I thought you might be busy with, I don't know, saving the world.
That is a lucky bike.
I'm flattered I rank so highly. But I know you're not here for me, are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give
it
back?
Down.
So much potential.
A thief of your class doesn't need a device like that. It'd only be a crutch.
Says the man whose belt is an armory. Catch.
Yay, good kitty.
I know you're just playing into my pride, but you're right. I don't need a crutch. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne. I just never expected he'd be so interesting. As a mark, that is.
From the moment we met, I knew I couldn't trust you.
And yet, you did, or we wouldn't be here right now.
Yeah, you
but I can see the magic's over. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you, hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need the money, but think of the fun.
Someday,
maybe someday I will.
Maybe I will be able to leave Gotham. But for now, I am the only one who can save this city.
So humble. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout Handbook is out of date.
Selina, I would never hurt you.
Bruce, that's really sweet. But it brings us to the root of our problem, doesn't it? You're upset that I'm leaving. What'd you think? That one night of sex meant we were going steady? Is that what you really thought?
I had fun, Selina. Didn't you?
I'm all for fun, Bruce. But how long does this stay fun before you start wanting more? Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had, it wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job. And that job's done.
Page.
I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person.
What the fuck?
I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief. That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. It's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear. Why aren't you listening?
Because I love
you. We're going for that one.
You barely know me. Bruce, if that's your idea of love, I feel sorry for you.
B.
Well, there's one good thing to come out of this. Now I know I was right. You really are just like everyone else. Can't wait to get out of this place.
Stay out of trouble.
Out of trouble.
Because if not, I will stop you.
You can certainly try.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred? Alfred!
Uh-oh. Where's here, though? Is that the manor, or...?
Alfred!
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out
what happened
here. Alfred. What happened to you, Al?
Alright guys, I gotta fill out this text as it's important. There we go. Alright, let's figure out what happened. Fireplace.
Ash everywhere. What did they do to you, Alfred? Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone.
Not the point.
Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched. A scuff mark. What could have caused this? Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
Alright, well, now we know... Oh, let me get caught on this. Alright, we know now this. Does that not connect with the furniture?
I don't see a connection here. Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred. Grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off Lady Arkham, but she knocked it aside.
Creepy ass beach.
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit. This pool cue was used as a weapon, swung so hard it broke in half. Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table. I know Alfred what happened. The children of Arkham broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it. Wait. That picture doesn't belong there.
There's something behind it,
Lady
I bet
Arkham
you.
Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
I'm confused now. What's going on here?
What she's doing to him.
All right. Well, then let's get to work.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
That's old man of Bruce.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
So how do we go to the next room? Oh wait, what's that box?
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
There's a water
heater. Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
I bet you this is her
actual getting closer.
House.
Yeah, but we're not there yet. Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Ooh, hi bitch.
Lady Arkham. Keep searching. A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. Filtering
here.
For all homes built on that date.
Basements.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking. You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed
her
foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting you.
Ooh.
What is that?
Something I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves.
Let's go.
Well done, Lucius.
You've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art. This ends tonight. Basement. Be careful.
Let's see what happens.
Batman!
I'm all right.
He's not there, though.
There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
Check the blood splatter. Bat Jack!
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
Bat Jack.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
What is wrong with him? What did Alfred ever do? Alfred did nothing wrong.
Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
AKA bashing the door down.
The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Kick it.
Now let's find out what the Vales were hiding. It was a small room. With a hole in the floor. A rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
The voice changer is always wild. Hey, Potato, how you doing? Punch the wall down. Okay, yeah, I'm kicking. One sec, guys, I got Shane messaging me. Jay is about to become Batjack imposter style. Yes.
Alfred!
Why'd that call out? I'm such an idiot. I should have just gone in.
I'm going inside.
The fuck?
Locked her in the dark.
Aww.
Beat her. Revenge must seem like the only choice.
Their own daughter.
The Vales' foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different. Newer. Bloody scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No.
The kid you saved from when you went to see the murderer. Oh, yeah. That'd probably explain why you were
shackles.
So scared.
Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her.
Think this is karma that they got murdered. They deserve it. Exactly.
A belt. It's caked in blood. Disturbing. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham.
Aww.
One piece apart from the others. Blue. The same color as my tech. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe. Figures fleeing from something. Is that Arkham Asylum? Some of the words have been highlighted. She will liberate. Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. The newest chalk. He's added to an old drawing of Arkham Asylum. He drew figures outside the gates. Like they're running away. The words highlighted are, she will and liberate.
She will liberate. I don't see what that has to do with Alfred.
Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates, and she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon and the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
For my game crashing.
Everything good?
Orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Oh,
He's mad about a girl. I'm guessing that doll's had a camera. No, it was the starting of Lady Arkham. Come here, bitch.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
No one's dying tonight.
You really think you're in control here? Your confidence is impressive.
But I like how she makes herself look like a male and sound like one.
Or the rest of Gotham. The lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the veils kept you. People like them, they deserve to be behind bars.
Only Maria has a staff.
Behind bars. They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
You're wrong! Your time's run out.
Okay. Shit.
Vicky! There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!
Oh, it sounds like Dead by Daylight.
Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way!
Well, but Harvey's here, ain't he?
Batman.
He stuck me in here!
Me too. Let me out of
here. He's the crazy one.
Where you at, bitch?
Security systems offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham. Did you see her?
They went.
Oh, Jesus. I see Joker. I wish Joker was in here. Turns on burning them. Oh, please don't say that. I'd be actually very sad if that happened. One second, guys. Oh, maybe not. Shit. I was talking to Shane, you bastards. There we go. Man's bloody texting me from next door. Wait, Joker was sitting on the table? Where? Man's texting me from the frickin' bedroom.
You're not getting away, Vicky.
Your time, Saz.
That's
not
plan.
Vicky. Is that Vicky?
Inspiring. Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Joker!
Batman!
Lady Arkham is a hostage.
We've got the inmates. Lock it down!
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
The fuck? Well, that smile is more scarier in this game. Uh-oh. And they both broke their ankles.
Vicky! You're not well, Vicky. You need professional help.
Says the man dressed as a bat.
Let him go!
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wynn's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him, it's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
I'll bring you Wayne. But first, let Alfred Pennyworth go.
No. Afraid he's too useful to do that just yet. You're doing so much for one old man.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game. Don't
worry, I will do Frost.
You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman. Can you see that?
Those men deserved their day in court, just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than Tom? He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to... I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am. Who I was always meant to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
The mask is a symbol. Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
When I first saw it, I found it inspiring. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
No, you won't, bitch. Okay, maybe you won't. Come here, fucking bitch. Alfred!
Hold on, Alfred.
You came. You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
Release him, then we'll talk.
You know, I just don't believe you. I think Alfred may be the only way I can make you talk. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out. Oh.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are.
If that's what it will take to save him.
No!
Must be some kind of trick. Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself. Oh, but of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless, just like your father did. A true Wayne. There's nothing heroic about you.
You're right about my father. The things he did are unforgivable.
Alfred will stay alive.
I'm trying to make up for his crimes.
I wear this mask to help people.
I'm not some naive socialite you can sweet talk. I know a liar when I see one.
Oh, God. Okay, now you die.
No more lies! No more talk! The only truth left is in your death!
Missed it. I pressed square instead of circle. What? Okay. I'm gonna unplug this controller quick and replug it back in. There you go.
Stop thinking.
You're gonna get crushed.
It's over.
I'm ready.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
I like that better with her.
You belong in this place, Bruce. Lost!
your life.
I see your true face. I'll never trust you.
As to last week's event at Arkham Asylum, a spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells.
Before she was getting out.
Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the caped vigilante known only as the Batman. Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
If the public knew the half of it...
It's better that they don't.
Any word from Miss Kyle?
And I don't expect I'll be hearing from her anytime soon.
With everything that's been going on, I haven't gotten a chance to thank you for what you did, sacrificing your identity for my safety. But it was a dangerous thing to do. You could lose everything. The secrecy you've worked so hard to maintain, gone.
Without you, none of this would work. You are my family.
You don't know how good it is to hear you say that. After everything that's happened. And your ear? At least there's something left of it.
Dr. Tompkins assured me it adds character.
That it does. We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham. You should be proud.
Gotham is safer now. I only hope peace will last.
Can't believe Tattoo played on the realm last night.
We could all use some
Tattoo.
Peace. To peace.
I'm not sure who that is.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city,
that Gotham's
leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Will his token appointment be enough to regain the city's trust? It remains to be seen, but experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Well, this could be a fresh start.
For you, and for this city. Though... In Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
...is Batman.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
Thank you.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name. Get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most.
I'm going to let you guys
Perhaps
choose.
One is
what
truly
one are we going
the mask,
for?
And one is who you truly believe you are.
What were you all doing? Blade. So I got Potato saying Batman. I'd say Bruce. So we got Bruce and Batman. Rim, you're the tiebreaker. Be the tiebreaker, Rim. Batman. Okay, we're going as Batman.
Batman will be in attendance.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
We're currently awaiting newly appointed Acting Police Commissioner James Gordon, who will address the city for the first time in the wake of the terrorist attacks perpetrated by Lady Arkham.
I, as Acting Police Commissioner... Commissioner Gordon. It doesn't sound right.
Batman! Is everything all right? I assume you're not here to give a speech. So, what is it?
It's an important day. Your first address to the city as acting commissioner. I wanted you to know that I stand with you.
What kind of
I
shit is
Gotham
that smoke? I
know.
This just shows how old
them.
this game is for Telltale.
I'm glad you feel that way. The city's on
Telltale
edge.
Was still learning smoke.
So I can make all the difference. You're one hell of an addition to this lineup. Gotham's best and brightest have turned out for this. I know you're not a man of many words, but I'd like to say something to Gotham on your behalf. Is there anything you'd like them to know? Maybe about how you'd like to be seen moving forward?
Tell them I'll always be watching out for them.
I'm sure they'll appreciate hearing that. You know, I always wanted this. To be commissioner someday. To have the chance to shape this.
He's gone. He's like, I'm bored.
I should probably be used to that by now.
He's like, okay,
in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats.
Wait, does that...
One of those citizens
is
Batman.
No, he doesn't.
He wanted me to tell you all that he'll be watching. Ensuring the safety of our good citizens. But one hero cannot change Gotham on his own. He needs all of you, too. Let Gotham be a city of heroes. United, strong, and hopeful.
Oh no. My bitch.
Clear the area. Get that bastard to lock up.
What was that about?
Just minutes ago, Acting Commissioner James Gordon delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life. Batman made short work of the assassin.
Oh boy, it's gonna be tough to top that.
Joker!
But I'll give it a shot.
Why didn't they continue this? Let's see. So a lot of us pocketed his coin. A few people didn't. They did continue it, Jack. They did. They did? Where? I don't see it. Did you blame Alfred? Oh! Wow, a lot of people. They didn't respond. So two people blamed him. I was a lot who didn't blame him. Neat. What's next? Go next. Oh, wow. A lot of people were on my side, but some were like, nah, you're just a thief. It's called Enemy of It. I don't think we've got that episode, which kind of sucks. Take off the cap. A lot of people took it off. Nice. Let's see about the final one. Oh! A lot more people chose Bruce, and we chose Wayne. That's kind of cool. I'm quite happy with that. I don't think we can get it, or can we? Ooh. So we were 87 on self-reluctant. Defending Gotham is more than a single person should take on themselves. Okay, cool. Ooh, we were in between merciful and brutal. So we were half. That's close. We were close to honest, which was very good. And we were very compassionate, but getting very close to pragmatic. So that's pretty good, I'd say. I'd say that's very good. I'd say very good. Right, let's see then. Let's see how we go, shall we? Let's have a look. I don't know. It's like an episode. One % more mercy, yeah. Because if I go for more, it takes me to Wolf Among Us. You have to buy it. Alright, let's see how much and we'll see. Because I can't spend too much more money. But let's have a look. We'll have a quick look. And if so, that might be another one we can carry on. Oh, well, top searches is Stray. No surprise. So what is it called? Batman, I'm guessing. Enemy Within, I'm guessing. $69 Joker bucks. Of course. There it is, The Enemy Within. Oh, it's free. Or is it like a whole story thing? Is it just one episode or is it like a whole story thing? Play this game. You just want to see how many episodes there are. It's one episode. Oh, that's not too bad. So why are they doing a season pass for it then if it's just one episode? Well, it's free, so I'll do you guys a big favor and download it. And we can stream that next time. That will start downloading. And we can stream that next time. We'll stream that next time. You can buy them separately. The season pass is like, yeah, it was like £16, but I'm like, why would I want a season pass when it's just one episode? Like, why buy a season pass if it's just one episode I need? But episode, we'll just say 6, is now downloading. And we shall stream the first episode, maybe tomorrow, we'll do the Joker. If you guys want to see the Joker that badly, do you guys want to see him that badly? I wish I had a Joker emoji, I'd say spam Joker in the chat, but we don't have one. Yes, 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 okay. I guess we'll stream that tomorrow then. Then we're going to have to really find some more story-driven games to play. I mean, we got The Walking Dead, oh my god. Where did you get that from? That is amazing. I mean, I guess we could do The Walking Dead, but I feel like that's just so long. Like, there's like 5 or 6. Is there 6 or 7? I think there's 6 or 7 seasons of that game. So it's like, yeesh. Oh, God. But Mateo, where are you getting these from? We've got like a special pack downloaded or something. Magic. Well, anyway, guys, this is where I'm going to end it. I will get this episode uploaded as quick as we can to the VOD channel. If you're wondering why Stray isn't on there yet, it is because I'm making a thumbnail for the main channel for it. So Ghost has not uploaded it to the VOD channel as of yet, but it will go live on the VOD channel and the main channel at the same time, because I want Stray to be on the main channel as well. But Ghost will get Batman uploaded as quick as he can once I finish it, because I know the man is sitting here waiting for me to download it, like he always is. Unless he's being lazy and he's gone to bed, which I wouldn't be surprised. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Ghost, you hiss. It says he's here for me. I'm sitting in the stream lobby and his name is there saying he's active. Whether or not he chats is a different thing. He just kind of stays here, does his own thing. But anyway, guys, fast to make Ghost talk. Believe me, guys, he ain't talking. He's not in the best states at the moment. He's not in the best state. Which was why VODs took a while to be uploaded, because he needed some personal time. But anyway, I'm going to come off so that he can begin uploading this. We'll stream, I'll just call it Batman Enemy of Him. We won't say like episode or anything like that. But we'll stream that one tomorrow so we can see more of Joker. And yes, I shall see you all tomorrow. I won't say what time because I'm out tomorrow, busy, but I will try and get streaming for you guys. Warframe, we'll do that. We'll do some Warframe Saturday. How's that sound, Mateo? I'll do some Warframe on Saturday for you. We'll play like 2 hours of Warframe. But anyway, I hope that you all enjoyed. Make sure that you follow. If you're watching this as the VOD, make sure that you like and all that amazing stuff. And I will see you all tomorrow for the Joker episode. Goodbye. I like how it's just turned into Batman at the end. But anyway, I'll see you all tomorrow.